And I still say that boys are better than girls, especially in sports.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold up, Chad. First of all, you out of pocket. Girls can do anything boys can do and better. Get out of my face, boy. Bye, boy.
Hey, yo, this is how it works. God created man and woman, both in his image. The woman is known as the weaker vessel. They're both human. Even though it said women can't do as much as men, and women are physically a little less stronger, it all depends on the task at hand. For example, I know quite a few husky girls my size that can pack a punch. There are some exceptions. Some men are stronger than women. Some women stronger than men. I saw some women knock a man out. It goes both ways. It really comes down to the body build and—
Shut up, Bradley. No one cares about your opinion. No one cares. Shut your mouth.
You shut up, Artez. You just hate me because I have a good point.
Artez, why are you so mean to Brent? He had a good point, though. But I still think girls are better than boys.
Us girls are better than you guys. We stick together. We're always there for emotional support. We're the ones that stay faithful in a relationship. It's always you player guys that cheat on every girl that come your way.
Whoa. Hey, yo, woman, chill. And I still say that boys are better than girls, especially in sports. But in relationships, what you said ain't true. Men don't always cheat in relationships. But I'm not just talking about sports. I'm talking about straight across the board in all aspects. And... we'll continue this argument during lunch. Women cheat too. Men and women cheat too. I'm not disputing that, but you just took a half truth and used it against me. Guys are stronger. We get more bread than y'all do.
Girls are more loyal, like Kira said earlier. Chad, you really don't know how to make a reasonable point. So arrogant. Y'all can't live without us.